Come on. Follow the train. There's no fast travel over there. No, it's a place. It's like Mirkard, but it's like mines. A ton of Oracle Alchemy there, though. No, that's not scored. That's the Illumin. You cannot go to Scorched with two people. I did it with five once. Apart from the final boss in there, it was impossible. I did. Yeah, I will explain. Just good. Keep picking up everything you get and all the chests you see. That's good. Yeah, I got it done. Which means I can now finish and get the shield I want. Up there. Well, just recently. Yeah, when we were up there, yeah. Yeah. I got it done. So now I can hand that in. I will do that once we're all done here. Now I just need to find a sword. Follow everyone. Yeah. Gotta keep up with the train. Usually when things like this happen with groups like this, you have to be fast to get everything, or you have to remain behind and, you know, get killed by everything else. That's so. I think it's because they went up to the settlement. We are with the running group. There's the healer in front of me, the tank is in front of me, you are behind me, there's another guy in front of me. It does. Three people in front of me, you behind me. It doesn't matter if they were fast traveling or not. I'm with the only tank and the healer. They cannot really start anyway without us. There's no point running. Just run and wait if so. I mean, no point in teleporting. Just run and wait would that be. We're going past the settlement. No. 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 That is Illumin. Now we're going to Scorched mines. What are we doing? Are you gear scored stuff? You don't understand. I will explain this when I can. Yeah, you're getting new gear. I will explain this when we are done with this. You're gonna pay attention and check if you can understand. No point doing it now. Only if we are waiting for people over there I can show. No. You can... Yeah, you will replace that later, eventually. But what you have now will be fine. This is called an archer. Yeah. Yeah, we're here. Yeah, they're making camp. No, that's fine. We can take this. Is there a chest over here? No, it's not. Yeah, it's an archer in front of us. So what are we waiting for? We have... I think we're just waiting for Veer. He's on bathroom. Yeah, I know. Stop. Otherwise, I cannot show you gear score. Need to be check something in there. You see, that's higher than 500. See, do you have a spear there? What is your second weapon over there? The one next to that green. Yeah, bro, you see I have 509. Yeah, now that is basically your newer gear score on bows could be. Yeah, but that is your that one you bought. That means if you're getting a bow. Yeah, that is your new gear score, 509 in bow. So your next bow might be 509. Or it might be like 511. That goes all the way up to 600. And you can... At 600 you can get legendaries. Yeah, and that is your gloves. I think we're ready. So we just hold on with salvaging. Otherwise I cannot explain anything. Oh, this is good. This is mines. Don't worry, they won't. It's one of the reasons why we're here after all. Him. Yes, sir. Yeah, we are gonna kill them, don't you worry. Grab the chest. Yeah, there is one outside of the area. Found it. You're a bit slow. Yeah, but everyone is you know. Oops. Don't grab the railing. It's gonna be great in Guild Wars 2 when she's gonna be doing all the jumping puzzles. Oh damn. We're gonna have a good time. Yeah, guess who? No, wizard. I think he is having no constitution. Just full damage. Oh, and it's an elite chest. Nice. A chest. A If you get stuck, just remove your weapon and it will run through everyone. Did you grab the little chest down there? Well, let's just follow them. I think the tank went the other way. So, wait, he's here. Yeah, I know. Yeah, he does. Yeah. No, I know. But Wizard do remind me of you. Like, yeah, I can almost see how this Gavrila 1 needs to be revived. I like that they actually called you Gavrila I. Didn't see the one. That's a problem. That's the name you're given now. With full caps lock and a one. Not Gavrila. Yeah, I think because Snuffle told him. Maybe not, I don't know. Maybe. It's fun. Share stuff for your friends. Snuff. Hank. Inkus didn't mind, so he's you're now Gavri. Nah. Basically, first come, first served, I suppose. Yeah, I see him. Yeah, in that case. So they are running up. Didn't take the chest there. There. Oh, miss following them. Nice one. Yeah. Of course. Yep. Going down here. Well, what are you doing? This. Not that I can see. But no. Careful not to fall all the way down, then you're in a bad shape. Okay. I'll take this chest here. Done that. That's weakness. It does less damage. That's rend. That is fortify. Now he has bleed too. No, me neither even. That's fine, it's AoE everything. Nothing I can see. Careful, but the boss here. And he hits pretty hard. I'm inside of mine. Now they're up here. Pick the next one. Two chests. Yeah, don't worry. We should be able to. We should be fine. I'm 867 right now. I think we should make it. It's not that much more. If I remember correctly. Rubbish. And then I took an oracle in vain. I got nothing. Well, the wizard has disconnected again. There's a chest down here. There's another chest below, but that one we don't want. Yeah, now people are going up for the another chest. Yeah, Yeah, they're done here now. They're going in. There are some more chests out there, but we are just going the main route by the looks of it. Yeah, now we're going up here. Keep up. There's one chest there. Up here. There's one chest there, yeah. And more chest on the other side. Not much left here. Final boss. Yeah. I have done this one before, but I haven't done this boss. Oh. Oh, yeah. Why is it dying so much? He just got teabagged by someone. Wizard just got teabagged by someone. I will explain later. I see that. I just went up and grabbed it. Yeah. Wizard is dead again. Yeah, I just went fast. I was so fast that the guy did not even see me. God kvällers. Vi håller på att göra Scorch Mines här. Sektor left. Well, you didn't see the big angry dude to the right? So I was asking him if he's wearing paper armor. Yeah, I see you. Don't panic. Don't panic. What you did just now. No, no, no. We don't want to get the boss on us. Not now. You can't see the boss. You really can't see the guy. You don't see him. Just look to your left. Yeah, big, big angry guy standing there waiting to squish all of us. Level 66. Yeah, this guy's gonna hit hard, so... Try to stay behind him. Don't worry, we have Wizard, though. Oh, damn, he's facing me. Oh, there, no, 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 no. Yeah, we have a tank, but he might target random people. You could just bow. Bow is always an option. Let's see, do I have time? Execute didn't work. Wizard is down. Careful. That's what I mean. He has a bit too... doesn't really have the most perfect... what's he doing? Okay. He doesn't have the most perfect hitbox. He has 40% left, so...